What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be showing you guys how you can disable automatic updates on iPhone, iPad, maybe iPod Touch, whatever the iOS device that you're using. Now with the release of iOS 12, the new auto updates feature has been released, and when you're setting up your device it will automatically ask you if you want to install updates automatically. Now, this is not necessarily a bad thing, but if you don't always want the latest, maybe the most buggiest version of the OS, I would definitely recommend turning this feature off. And today I'll be showing guys how you can turn off automatic updates. So in iOS 12, when you're setting up your new iPhone or iOS device, you will be asked when you're setting up the device if you want to automatically install updates. And if you look to your, to your right, there will be a little screenshot and you want to choose the little button below, which basically says that you do not want to turn on automatic updates feature. So basically that will leave everything the same as it is now, which means that you will need to install all the updates manually and that your device won't install the updates automatically without your permission. Now, if you have already set up your device and you did not pay attention when you were setting it up and you want to turn the automatic updates feature off now while you're already using the iPhone, what you need to do is go into Settings, General, Updates, go into Automatic Updates and basically just switch the toggle off. Now your iPhone won't install automatic updates anymore, and you will have the freedom of choosing when and what update to install once that gets released. This is definitely a really cool thing to consider, especially maybe if your device is jailbroken and you don't want to lose that. Maybe you don't have time to always update your iPhone. There are many reasons why you would choose to turn the automatic updates feature off. And in my opinion, I also like the feature turned off. Hopefully this video helped you out. If you did, definitely consider dropping it a like rating below, and I'll see you all next time.